This video is about Bronfenbrenner's ecological model. When you first look at the model, you might notice that it is conceptualized as a series of concentric circles. Each of these circles represents a system or a level. The five systems are the microsystem, mesosystem, exosystem, macrosystem, and chronosystem. Let's take a look at an example. This is me in the white shirt. I'm standing with my husband, who is a part of my microsystem. We are on the campus where I teach, which is also part of my microsystem. The interactions of these microsystems occur in the mesosystem. How my day is on campus could affect how it is at home, and vice versa. Next, the exosystem is the local community. So around the campus, you can see there's a community health center, an apartment building, and several local businesses. Further out is the macrosystem. There are roads, state infrastructure, and federal laws. Finally, remember, these systems are moving through time, or the chronosystem. There's currently construction in that lot over there, but it won't always be like that. Together, these systems show the different influences on development and highlight how complex development is. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.